Want to know whether you should upgrade your Webspace server? Hi, I'm Kathleen McKenna. I'm an information developer here at GE Digital, and in this video, I'm going to show you what's new in version 6.0. Webspace, an add-on for our iFIX and CIMPLICITY products, allows you to view process screens developed in these apps on a web browser. Key themes for the 6.0 release include ease of deployment, helping you get up to speed faster, enhanced security, continuing to help safeguard your assets, and modernization, making sure we provide the best customer experience. So let's walk through these themes. Ease of deployment. Webspace 6.0 includes a zero install client, which allows you to run Webspace from a web browser without installing a plugin or an add-in. As you can see here, no pop-up appears when you try to log in. You could also upgrade your server all while continuing to use existing mobile apps and previous versions of the client. Enhanced security. For strong security, you could use a server certificate that you purchase from a certificate authority. When you install Webspace, there's also an option to install a certificate which creates a self-signed certificate for you. In the Webspace admin console, in host options, on the security tab under connections, select encrypted for the transport. You're now going to see the following options available here. You need to have a GE license that also allows strong encryption in order to see this list. And here's where you could select the certificate for the strong encryption. After you enable it, you need to restart the application publishing service like this. Now on the client, before you log in for the first time, you need to trust the certificate. So install the certificate like this into the trusted root certification authorities. Now you could log into your client using the HTTPS URL. So here you're going to see this little lock icon. This means the certificate is valid and the connection is secure. And when you complete the logon, the lock's still here, as you can see. Modernization. Webspace 6.0 clients include support for the Apple Safari browser. Webspace 6.0 server includes improved language support, so the language of the Webspace server no longer needs to match the language of the iFIX or CIMPLICITY server. Webspace 6.0 also includes more command line support. The Windows desktop client now supports geometry, client scale, and client DPI options, as you can see here. So in summary, ease of deployment, enhanced security, and modernization are all important reasons to upgrade your Webspace server. To get information on upgrading, contact your GE Digital sales agent or email gedigitalsalessupport@ge.com. This concludes our What's New overview. Thank you for watching.